the famous trumpet man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He made a blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next year the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows an H to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle.